is a head to every family. But does this give them the right to lead? Should a good leader seek peace? Or opportunity? Shall I?